Padam ki namaskaram. Santosham, nenu Ramesh garu Vrindavan, I came all the way. And the Sundar Rajan garu has enlightened us. Thank you very much. And we have been I'm a brand ambassador for Save Temples Mission Movement. And it is founded by Global Hindu Heritage Foundation in the USA. And recently we have started one web radio, 24/7 web radio called Alayavani. So we are just propagating whatever the, you know, work is publication or any other news.
And our June 9th movement also you should propagate.
Yeah, we will do that, sir. And many listeners, and we have a almost like, you know, 1 lakh hits almost every week. So for our website called Save Temples, and we are getting a lot of information, as you said, you know, it's like Adan Pradhan. We are just, you know, getting the information and we are putting on our websites. And recently I had been to United States with Sri Ramchandra garu, Honorable Endowment Minister, and we have organized one symposium on Save Temples Mission. And what are the issues that you talked about, Goshala, Veda Pathshala, and all the NRIs in the United States, they proposed, they requested Honorable Minister, why can't you give us a chance to support a temple? And we would like to contribute some money, and why can't you give a matching grant? So this is the way that, you know, they requested, and Honorable Minister and Principal Secretary are working out the norms. So it will materialize within one month, and we are, the GO is going to be released, announced in the United States in, during the North America Telugu Society conference on July 4th or 5th or 6th. So definitely there are nearly got 500 to 600 applications, emails. There are 500 NRIs, they are interested to adopt a temple in their villages, whether it is an endowment temple or any other temple. So there is one contribution from Mr. Gopal. You know, he came with 2 crores, and he requested Endowment Minister to give a land where he wants to start one Veda Pathshala. So he said, you know, the Honorable Minister said, you know, why can't you try in Ahoban? So there are so many NRIs are coming up, so many, because of, through radio we are doing a lot of propagation, and there are so many things to be done. And recently we have requested government of Andhra Pradesh to start with Nadi Harati, like a Ganga Harati. So we have initiated Ganga and Nadi Harati, Tungabhadra, Krishna and Godavari rivers. At the 15 places, you know, we have involved during the Harati time. And we also sent so much, we are doing a lot of correspondence with the ministry that, you know, there should be a Gopuja day. Every day is a Gopuja day, every day is a Nadi Harati day, but they are exclusively Krishnastami day. They requested Krishnastami day should be declared as a Gopuja day. So we have been corresponding on so many issues, but we would like to, if you could give all your correspondence to us, because we would like to send whatever that we are doing, and that will be, all those issues will be mailed to you.
One request to you.
Please, sir.
Tell Mr. Ramchandraya.
Yes, sir.
2,500 rupees which he was giving for each temple for Dhopa, Deepa, Naivedya for him, he has stopped.
Oh.
No, right, that's not
him. Sir, did you say that?
No,
it's wrongly put. Wrongly
put, that's wrong. He is very much Honorable Minister, he is very keen to help our missions.
1 minute, sorry for interruption. He is 100% interested in helping the temple.
Yes.
And there is one thing, you know, in the endowments department. If you telephone to them, they won't respond. They won't respond. But the Minister for Endowments,
yeah,
if you telephone to him, even after half an hour, suppose he may be in a meeting or something, he will respond. He himself will respond.
He is very keen, sir. He is very highly respectable, and he has a lot of dedication,
right,
to do reforms in the Endowments department.
And he has read, you know, Swamiji's petition.
Good. Yeah.